figure out where the wind is a bit.